could show you what you wanna see and take you where you wanna be. You could be my luck. Even if the sky is falling down, I know that we'll be safe and sound.
For the next song, then I'll reward myself with some pizza. Okay. Okay. Help!
There you are. Sweet coffee, what would I do without you?
That tastes weird. Hey, hey, what's wrong with my voice?
Room.
What the? How did I get in here?
Zoe, you haven't lived until you've tried my very berry trail mix.
Sounds delicious, Steve. What kind of berries? Raspberries? Goji berries? As long as there's no rhubarbs in there. Rhubarbs are gross.
Oh, I know. Rhubarbs are terrible. But not these berries. These are just good old-fashioned berries.
Looks like someone painted all these berries red.
No!
Gee, Pasquale, what's the matter?
It's from the IRS. They say I owe back a taxes for the last 20 years. I'm a ruined.
Hey, wait a minute. IRS?
Uh-huh.
This says Internal Recipe Service. Pasquale, there is no such thing as the Internal Recipe Service. I think someone's playing a joke on you.
What? But who would do such a thing?
I think I have a pretty good idea.
The part of the show where Lenny comes out and sings a silly song. We join Lenny in his search for a vegetable's best friend.
The perfect puppy. I woke up dreaming of a friend. Perfect puppy. The happy hours we could spend. I've been a little lonely. I thought if I could only look up and see the perfect puppy for me.
Bottom of Francais.
I hear they wake up early.
Maybe Dalmatian.
would become my only gift.
Uh-oh, that wouldn't be good.
The perfect puppy. Perfect puppy for me.
Oh. Have you ever seen a Shar Pei? It has really wrinkled skin.
I'd like to iron out those wrinkles, but where to begin?
Chow Chow, it looks like a lion, but it's nice.
I only got time to feed it once, and a Chow Chow eats food twice.
You have a nose, Rika, no.
Parents, join us for Chucky's Playtime every Monday through Thursday from 11 to 4. It's the perfect time to bring in your toddler for games, rides, and prizes just for them. And look for exclusive Chucky's Playtime offers with the Chucky Eat Club. Sign up today at ChuckyCheese.com.
New Orleans, scared of the rain, just scared to sing, but you better believe
When you check into the Stump Hotel, get a segmented bed and you'll sleep really well. They're all vacant at the Stump Hotel. Get a splintery room with a musty old smell. Rest, little pest, at the Stump Hotel. The French ladybug maid is named Mademoiselle. When you check out of the Stump Hotel, a bellboy bug brings your bags and bids you farewell. At the Stump Hotel, the woodwork tastes all right. Eat your way in from outside. Try the banana slug pie. All the fireflies turn out their belly lights and settle in for the night among the pupas and mites. When you check into the Stump Hotel, get a segmented bed and you'll sleep really well. Scum.
Yum, yum.
In the rotten lounge, the big bugs bang on drums, and the termites will strum while the boll weevils hum. When you check into the Stump Hotel, get a segmented bed and you'll sleep really well. They're all vacant at the Stump Hotel. Get a splintery room with a musty old smell. Rest, little pest, at the Stump Hotel. The French ladybug maid is named Mademoiselle. When you check out of the Stump Hotel, a bellboy bug brings your bags and bids you farewell.
Farewell.
Hello.
Hold on, guys, hold on. Let's quiet down for a second. Guys!
And so I said to this guy, look, buddy, I don't know how you wear lederhosen in your home, but in my family, we do it with a pride.
Pasquale.
Oh, sorry, boss.
Now, I know you're all very upset.
There was a Sasquatch in my closet.
Excuse me, I was sound asleep in my bed last night, minding my own business, and the next thing I know, you're screaming like crazy in my face. Mercy, I've never been so afraid.
Someone obviously moved Nigel into the closet.
We know who. The same critter who sabotaged my coffee.
It was Justin, that little rascal.
Why do you keep drinking that?
I'm thirsty.
He boiled my hard hat and made it soft. Now everybody's gonna call me Soft Hat Hank. I'll never live that down.
He took all of my gadgets and replaced them with gizmos.
What exactly does that mean?
I have no idea.
Listen, Justin's an all right little ferret, but enough is enough. He dyed my jean vest. Who wears a red jean vest?
Hipsters?
We should ban him from the show.
I agree. Ban Justin for life.
Look, everybody, I'll talk to Justin about this, but let's not be too hasty. Sometimes people act out and mistreat others because they were mistreated themselves and never learned to be nice.
What do you mean, Chucky?
I mean, sometimes we have to find compassion for the people that annoy us the most. And maybe that's how they get better. Not everybody is lucky enough to have good friends like we do.
Friends? Who needs friends? I get by fine just all by myself. I always have, always will.
Yuck, my mom made this rhubarb pie. It's terrible.
Yeah, rhubarbs are gross. Let's make that squirrel eat it.
Hey guys, I'm building my first dam. Do either of you want to help? It's kind of tough all by myself. I'm just a little guy. How about you, Kirby? Will you help me?
Forget it, Squirt. We don't help runts like you. Ain't that right, Mike?
Oh, I don't know, Kirby. Looks like he could use some of our engineering expertise. You're doing it all wrong, kid. You better start over.
Wait! Don't! Please!
Here's pie in your eye, kid.
Those guys thought they were too cool for school. And so do all of them down there. Never asking if I want to hang out or be in the show. Well, here's pie in your eye, Chucky.
So we're all pretty sure Justin is up there, right? Not just my imagination?
Yeah, the crazy laughing kind of gave it away. Okay, then.
Time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You saw me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I saw that. And when I fell hard, it took a step back. Without me. Without me. Without me. He'll never see you cry. Pretends he doesn't know that he's the reason why you're falling. You're falling. You're falling. Now I heard you moved on.
that you never loved me, or her, or anyone, or anything, yeah.
Oh, will shake this town if he ever comes this way again. Some say he is green and really, really mean, but he just wants someone to boogie with. Go!
Here comes Stompy the Bear. Here comes Stompy the Bear. Here comes Stompy the Bear.
Some say he is yellow and super duper mellow, sleeping deep for 40 long days. Some say he is pink, and if he gives you a little bear wink, you can join him in his parade.
Here comes Stompy the Bear. Here comes Stompy the Bear. Here comes Stompy the Bear. Say he is white and tiptoes through the night. I think that he's coming our way. He's coming our way. He's coming our way. Come on! Here comes Stompy the Bear. 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 There goes Stompy the Bear. There goes Stompy the Bear. There goes Stompy the Bear.
Hey parents, join us for Chucky's Playtime every Monday through Thursday from 11 to 4. It's the perfect time to bring in your toddler for games, rides, and prizes just for them. And look for exclusive Chucky's Playtime offers with the Chucky Eat Club. Sign up today at ChuckyCheese.com.
borrowed from Mervin, my pie-throwing machine will be complete. And when Chucky opens that door over there during the show, whammo! Pie in the face in front of everybody. Oh, how delicious.
Oh, hey! There you are, Justin!
Do you need something?
Actually, yes. We could use your help on stage. You got a minute?
Me? Oh, well, sure. I'll be right there.
great.
Great, huh? Well, we'll see how great you feel in a few minutes.
Surprise!
What's this?
Justin, we know you're kind of new around here, and we just wanted you to know that we appreciate you.
You guys threw this party for me?
Sure. And we want you to know, as long as you're around, you've got plenty of friends here.
Well, I don't know what to say. Thank you. This is really nice of you guys. No one's ever thrown me a party before. I wanted to be my friend.
Well, we're glad to be the first. Enjoy it. Let's all have a good time!
Oh! I forgot the pie we made for you in the kitchen!
No worries, Pasquale. I'll get it. wait a second. Bye!
No!
That's good. Well, at least it's not rhubarb.
Well, I'm glad you learned your lesson, Justin. Come on, guys, let's go. We've got one more song to do.
Guys, wait for me.
I said watch out for that desert island, not crash us into that desert island.
But, Chucky, how can I resist? An island made out of dessert. Chocolate waterfalls, ice cream mountains, cotton candy trees. That's a dream come true.
No, no, Munch. Not desert island. Desert island. As in dry, harsh environment, inhospitable for a mouse and a munch.
You mean the sand isn't made of cupcake sprinkles?
No.
And the rocks aren't rock candy?
Munch!
No cotton candy field?
Ah! For the last time, Munch, this is just a regular desert island. No candy, no sweets!
Well, there's no need to shout, Chucky. I get it. No sweets, I get it.
I'm sorry, Munch. I didn't mean to lose my temper. It's just, I think sometimes your imagination gets you a little carried away.
Yeah, you're right, Chucky. Okay, from now on, no more make-believe.
Well, how about just until we get rescued? Then we can make-believe all we want. I tell you what, I'll go over there and gather some palm tree leaves for a fire. And how about you gather up some coconuts?
Okay, good idea. I will gather up these very real coconuts that are not imaginary.
Coconut?
Hey, what do you know? These coconuts talk.
What, Munch? What's going on? Why are you screaming?
Chucky! Chucky! Oh, my goodness! You are not gonna believe this!
What? What is it?
These coconuts can... If I tell him the truth, he'll just think I'm playing make-believe again.
Munch?
I was screaming because... I forgot to put on sunscreen! Oh, dear! I hope I don't get a sunburn! Oh.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna finish gathering up these palm leaves.
Coconut, 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 coconut,
coconut. Oh, you got a family!
Coconut, 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 coconut.
Wait a second. This isn't a family reunion, is it?
Coconut, 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 coconut.
This looks like a coconut army! Run for your life!
Munch, what's wrong?
Nothing. I was just working on some lyrics for a new song. It's not a family reunion, it's a coconut army. Run for your life. Yeah.
needs a little work, but okay. Oh, wow. You gathered up a ton of coconuts.
Yeah, I did this. I gathered them up. They are definitely not talking coconuts that all walked over here all by themselves.
There's that imagination of yours again.
Yep, just my imagination. I think I'm going to take my imagination and go for a walk down the beach away from all these not walking and talking coconuts. Why don't you come along?
Are you kidding? I am starving. I think it's time for a coconut feast. What do you say, Munch?
Chucky.
You know, Munch, I don't know why I never thought of this, but coconut might actually be a good pizza topping.
Oh, no, it wouldn't. It would be a terrible pizza topping. I'm sorry, my friend doesn't know.
What? Who are you talking to?
They're alive. They can talk.
Huh? These little guys? Come on, buddy, they can't talk.
Coconut?
Ah! Run for your lives!
Run!
Coconut, coconut,
coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut,
coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut, coconut.
Thank you. Bye.